Cultural Center in Nottingham. So today we're here to talk with you about axé. Axé is a style of music from Brazil and it comes from Bahia. So it became very popular in the 80s and is very connected to the Brazilian carnival in Salvador.
Yes, and the name axé actually comes from a very religious background, from Candomblé, and which is it's the main religion in Salvador. And do you know what it means?
Well, yes, but I'm gonna let you tell
it. Yeah, so it means positive energy. So you might see a lot of Brazilians that come from that kind of religion, or that they come from that kind of area of Brazil. They might say to you, axé, and then you reply back.
Axé.
Yes.
So just passing the positive energy.
Yeah, so they're just sending you some positive energy, which is a great thing.
Yeah. So axé became popular with Luiz Caldas. He's the father of axé. So it started with him mixing lots of different styles of music. So he mixed a samba, reggae, samba reggae, and
samba duro.
Yes,
reggae itself,
Afro-Brazilian and Afro-Latin music. So it's all a mixture of a lot of different styles, and it became axé.
So yeah, we even have things like forró, frevo,
yes,
merengue.
Yeah.
Pop rock.
Yes, exactly. So they just scrap everything and mix it together, and boom, it became axé.
And so the music axé, it's very much disseminated by trio elétricos, which they are like massive lorries on the streets during carnival, and they have the most amazing sound system. So they pretty much blast you almost to a death point of like, I can't hear any louder music, but they just want you to feel the music beyond, you know, what you can see there. So it's almost you feeling your soul when you're in the carnival on the streets. So people like Luiz Caldas and other people from the 80s, they used to do that, and you used to have thousands and thousands of people on the street following them in a particular destination for like hours, just listening to axé music and doing their dance.
Yeah, so people will follow those cars just to enjoy the music. That's why that positive energy that comes from it. So yeah, and the axé is really just a style of music. So in the 90s, the term music, which is an English term, was added to axé, so it became axé music. So that's the style of music. So it's axé music, and that's just because of the different influence that the axé music has, really.
Yes. So they would have said axé music.
Very Brazilian way of saying it.
So, because the whole of axé is pretty much based on their music and how they, you know, have thousands of different of styles of songs that they've written so far, the dance itself is not really something specific. It's also a mixture of everything. So when they're dancing, it's pretty much choreographed, and you can throw anything in. You can do a bit of samba, a bit of frevo, a bit of reggae, a bit of axé. Well, axé.
So yeah. Samba reggae, which is different style of samba as well. Yeah.
So it's very much choreographed, and then the main dance groups nowadays in Brazil, the ones that are very well known nationally, they will then choreograph the songs, the new songs that are being released, to those artists, and then when the artists then go on the street on carnival, people would then know the choreography. So you pretty much, you learn the choreography, and then you look forward to showing everyone that you know the choreography for the song that you like the most. And that's what we're pretty much going to be focusing on.
So what we're going to show you later is just a little choreography with the different styles of dance, a little bit of samba as well, just to show you how axé is danced.
Yes, so we hope you enjoy it, and we'll see you in a little bit to do some.
Olha só, o sol. not quite as hell.
Hello again. So now we're gonna learn the Ashe choreography. Like I was saying, Ashe just complement the songs, just to have fun with it. So the one we're gonna teach you now is an old school. Bear with us. We're gonna start with a Running Man. Everyone knows Running Man, yeah?
Yes.
Running Man, for those that don't remember, we go back and slide your feet. Slide. I'm gonna do it from the side. Slide, 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 slide. Yes. If you cannot do it, you can just hop, 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 hop. But just try to do the Running Man. He looks cool. Yeah? So we start with the Running Man. I'm not sure exactly how many, because we're just gonna follow the song until the guys start to sing in the song. Maybe, I'm not sure, I'm not gonna tell you how many. After the Running Man, we're gonna have strong arms here, and we're gonna start to the right. One, two, and three. This is what we're gonna do. Let's do it again. One, two, and three. So strong arms, like you say, I'm strong here. And there we go. One, two, and three. Yes. So let's do Running Man and then those three. Ready? Let's go. Five. Let's do four Running Man just for now. I'm not sure exactly how many in the song, but let's do four for now and then the one, two, three. Let's go. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, and one, two, three. From here, you're gonna put one arm on the waist. And then the other, we go like we're cleaning the windows. Yeah? So we're gonna do this six times. So we hear one, two, three, and then one, two, three, four, five, six. Start to the inside first. One, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six. It's again, it's on your feet. See? That's the movement. Ta, ta. Good. From here, you're gonna go again. Strong arms and one, two, three. You're gonna stop your leg, stretch your arms, clap, and then we go around. Follow the rainbow. Yeah? So we go one, two, three, pop, pop, and follow the rainbow. You can do just hands if you want. You can move your legs if you want. You can still move your legs, but just focus on this one. Stop and follow the rainbow. So let's do everything up to this point, yeah? So let's do four Running Man, arms here, and then six of these, and then we follow with the rest, yeah? So let's start. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four, and one, two, three, one, two, three, four, five, and six, and one, two, three, stop, pop, follow the rainbow. Good. Let's do it with music, just to, for us to get used to it. Okay, let's start with the Running Man then. Go, keep going. Now, and it's gonna look like this. So we go one and two and three and four. And try move your hips. So the hips will follow your movement. So we go one and two and three and four. Just gonna add arms now. You thought it was easy, right? So let's go. And one and two and three and four. What the arms are doing? They just follow you around. Go. One
and two, and three, and four. So arms and hips, they just follow your body. So wherever your body's going, they just follow you. And that's what we're doing. So let's do it one more time. And five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four. And we stop here. What we're gonna do, we're gonna squat, and we're gonna use our arms again. Go one, and two, and three, and four. So you're gonna come to the front a little bit with little jumps. So you're here, it's a little bit of exercise, right? So we go one, and two, and three, and four. Good. So let's do it. So let's do from going around, and then the arms all together. So five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one, two, and three, and four. Good. You wanna do one more time? Just to make sure. Let's do it. So five, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four. Great. So as you can see, we're moving the whole body. So we're going one, two, three, and four, and five, and six, and then seven, eight. The whole body, I'll show you now how it goes. So as you move your arms, you're gonna twist your body a little bit. And then the other one, go two, see, hips, go three, and go four, and five, and six. Feet as well, feet are included. And then the seven and eight, you here, you kind of come to the middle a bit, and then seven and eight. As you can see, let's just do the feet. Seven and eight. One more time. Seven and eight. So we're twisting. It's like the rock and roll step. So as you do like this, but we're moving both feet to the same direction. So we go seven and eight. Okay, let's do it a little bit faster now. So from here, and then the seven and eight. So five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Awesome. Okay, from the beginning, running back. Get ready.
Any back shoot.
you're gonna twist your ankle and come. And when you come back, give a small step towards your left side, and then come back with to the front leg again, and a small step. See? Just pay attention. Pa and four little jump, and go. Just do the same on the other side. Yeah. So you're giving small steps with the opposite leg. One and two and three and four, little jump, and one and two and three and four. So we're gonna repeat this. So going to the left once, come back, and then again, and come back. Let's do it. This is how it's gonna look like. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Hey, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And from here, we're just gonna repeat what we did in the beginning. So this is gonna be arms and all the stuff we did before. Okay, grab your mat. Arms.
One, two,
three and four, and go around for three and four again. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, and four. So it's nothing that we have not been doing before. So it's just repeat. And on the bridge, it just changed slightly. So after the bridge, we do that, and then we're just gonna repeat it from here. And the song just continues like that. So we're just gonna dance. And you can improvise at the end as well. So it's up to you. You can just go like that, do a little bit of samba if you want. Improvise at the end. It's all up to you. Have fun with it. So let's do everything. Beginning to the end. Yeah? Stay with us. Go!
Sai desse chão, mestre.